the new potato will be unveiled this weekend.